there in the path and a little place in the field. Yeah. Just because all your.
I really love your home.
Oh, well, thank you, Mimi.
It has a very European feel.
You think?
Oh, I lived in London for years, so yeah, this feels familiar.
Where in London? I was stationed at Upwood in the 60s.
Right downtown. But we were almost never there. My husband is an illustrator, so we traveled a lot. Paris, Italy, Denmark. It was before the kids were in school, so it was easy to pick up and go. That was before my youngest, Lucy, was diagnosed with endocarditis.
Oh, my
gosh. Is that...
It's a bacterial infection of the heart valves. It's... Yeah, it can be...
Oh, that's terrible. Is she all right? Your daughter, is she okay?
Yes, thank you. The doctor's put in a prosthetic valve, so Lucy's fine. Running and walking, riding horses.
Well, thank goodness.
Yeah, we're very lucky.
Excuse me, miss?
Very nice, thank you.
I just called the police.
Okay, then.
I know you stole that spoon.
What spoon? What are you talking about?
You're a thief.
Excuse me?
And a liar, making stories up about yourself. What's wrong with you?
No, what's the matter with you, lady? You better just back off, okay? My husband is a DEA agent.
Oh, I thought he was an astronaut or an illustrator. You better get your crazy lies straight.
You know what, fatty? You are so lucky that I am late for an appointment.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Let go of my purse.
Not let go.
Oh, my friend, you let go of it! Let it go! Let it go! Let it go! You are in big trouble.